I've just realized you probably have no idea what a mega group is. Top secret, you see, but well, that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. The outbreak caught us on the hop. These poor men who used to guard the bunker. You could say they're still guarding it. If only you paid more attention to Dr. D.
Ah!
Where was I? You must forgive me, I'm a little distracted. Ah yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, must dash. Hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. Pass it through, would you? Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Would you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Duh.